Okay, so the sex doll that she has doesn't even suck cock. And the wig is interchangeable. I'm like, first of all, no. Second of all, no. Sex dolls are gross. If you can't get laid and you settle for a sex doll just for someone to cuddle with, you're a weak piece of shit pussy who doesn't deserve companionship.